I deserve good things.
I am entitled to my share of happiness.
I refuse to beat myself up.
I am an attractive person.
I am fun to be with.
Daily Affirmation with Stuart Smalley. Stuart Smalley is a caring nurturer, a member of several 12-step programs, but not a licensed therapist.
I'm going to do a terrific show today, and I'm going to help people because I'm good enough, I'm smart enough, and doggone it, people like me. Hello, I'm Stuart Smalley. As you know, I am not a licensed therapist, but from time to time, we have people on the show who are having problems, and I help them. That's what I do. And so with us today is a couple from Manassas, Virginia. And they are having marital difficulties. Lorena and John B. I'll maintain your anonymity. Now, Lorena, I understand that you and John have filed for a divorce. Now, is this what you really want?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And John, do you feel the same way?
Definitely.
Okay, well, that's okay. You know, sometimes it's good to make a clean break and, you know, and get on with our lives. But sometimes we can patch things up if we trace it. If we trace it, face it, and erase it. And that's what we're going to do today. So, Lorena, now what was your beef with John?
He forced me to have sex.
I did not force.
Yeah, John, no crosstalk. No crosstalk. We'll get your story later. Okay, Lorena. Now, how did that make you feel? Did it make you angry? Yes. And what did you do with that anger?
I cut off his penis.
John, when Lorena cut off your penis, how did that make you feel?
Well, it hurt a lot.
Sure it did. Because something that had been a part of you your entire life was suddenly severed or from you or whatever.
It really, really hurt.
Lorena, do you hear what John is saying?
Well, they found his penis. I threw it in a field and the police found it and the doctor sewed it back together.
Well, that's good. That's good. Good for you. Good for you, John. But you see how maybe that, you know, cutting off John's penis was a little, you know, inappropriate?
Yes.
You made a mistake, and that's okay. You're a human being. Okay. You think that maybe it might be a good start if you told John that you were sorry for what you did?
I will not apologize to that man.
Okay. How about, just as starters, as an exercise, you apologized to John's penis. As an exercise.
Well, okay.
Okay, all right. Look at it. Come on, don't look at me, only you can help you. Look at it. That's it. Look at it. Say hello.
Hello.
I was very angry at you.
I was very angry at you.
But that doesn't make you a bad penis.
But that doesn't make you a bad penis.
I'm sorry I cut you off and threw you in a field.
I'm sorry I cut you off and threw you in a field.
I'm glad they found you and reattached you.
I'm glad they found you and reattached you.
Because you're good enough, you're smart enough, and doggone it, people like you.
No, I will not say that.
Okay, well, you apologize, and that is, you know, that's progress. John, how do you feel now?
It itches.
Okay. But are you still angry?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And because Lorena cut off your penis?
Yes.
And are you sure it isn't really something else?
I'm sure.
Okay, well, this has been a terrific show. And you know what? I deserve it. Because I'm good enough, I'm smart enough, and doggone it, people like me.
This has been today's Daily Affirmation with Stuart Smalley.